settling down, may Jesus enter and drive them away. If there's any darkness in this ministry, if there's any darkness that's on the back, let Jesus appear and drive them away. If there's any darkness in your family, let Jesus appear and drive them away. 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 Let them But I pray for somebody. Let that divine light begin to shine in your family. Let that divine light begin to shine in your family. Divine light begin to shine in your family. Divine light begin to shine in your family. The light will shine in your home and darkness will run away. The light will shine in your family and darkness will run away. The light will shine in your business and darkness will run away. The light will shine in your marriage and darkness will run away. Whereby the kidney is dead, the liver is dead, the breast has been eaten up by cancer. Jesus is our healer. Because I have come that they may have life. If Father Dibie is sick now, if I have something serious affecting me, I won't stand here. I won't stand here. So, for your family to be a happy one, you need life. And the giver of life is Jesus. The man ran around and said, Master, come, my daughter is dying. My daughter is dying. No tears in my family again. Everybody hear me? 3 weeks ago, we had a covenant prayer day for long life. I want to remind that prayer upon your heads. I remind that lift up your hands and lift up your candle. Every plan of the devil to make you die before your time, I destroy them of Jesus. I destroy them of Jesus. The Bible says that the presence of Joseph in any home brought joy. But no, the devil is always there to scatter. As you go home after today's covenant prayer, oh, you will see joy flow like river in your home. You will be surprised to see your husband smiling, your wife smiling. Your children's attitude will change. Every seed of unhappiness, bitterness that the devil has planted in our children, they don't respect us because we are their mother and father, but in their hearts they are angry with us. Let us disappear now. And let Jesus take over their hearts. This is my prayer for you today, that your home will be a happy home. Your home will be a happy home. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Yeah.